So today you are going to see anterior compartment of the thigh. So that includes femoral triangle, adductor canal and all the muscles present in the anterior compartment of the thigh. So here I am going to show how to identify all these important features, important structures for the dissection purpose. So I am not going to talk anything theory. Okay. So first we'll see the femoral triangle. So what you are seeing, this one. So this is the femoral triangle, so which is present in the anterior compartment of the thigh. This triangular depression what you are seeing, so that is your femoral triangle. Now we should know what are the boundaries of the femoral triangle. I'll tell very quickly what are the boundaries of the femoral triangle. So you can make out very clearly, it has got a base, it has got, so this is the medial aspect of the thigh, this is the lateral aspect of the thigh. Okay. Iliotibial tract and all you can see very clearly. So this is a lateral aspect. So it has got medial boundary, it has got lateral boundary, and you can see the pointed part here where both the muscles meet. That is the apex of the triangle. Now we'll see the base of the triangle. So what you are seeing, this one, this is a base of the triangle. So you can see very clearly. So this is your inguinal ligament. So the base of the femoral triangle, which is formed by the inguinal ligament, what you are seeing, this one. Okay. Now the medial boundary, medially you can see here. So this is your, you can see here adductor longus muscle. So this is your medial boundary. Laterally, which is formed by your sartorius muscle. So what you are seeing, this one, this muscle is called sartorius muscle. So that forms your lateral boundary. So I hope it is clear. So base is formed by the inguinal ligament. So this is the inguinal ligament. So if at all you get this one pinned, you have to identify it as a inguinal ligament. So this is a muscle. So this muscle, you can see very clearly, this is your sartorius muscle. So this is the sartorius muscle. This is the adductor longus muscle. And this is the apex of the femoral triangle. Now what are the contents of the femoral triangle? So femoral triangle contains, one thing is, what you are seeing, this one, this is your femoral vein. You can see clearly what I am showing, this is your femoral vein. So what you are seeing, this one, this is saphenous vein. You know that saphenous vein, which starts from the medial aspect of the your superficial arch and it goes upwards and it drains into the femoral vein. So you can see very clearly the saphenous vein which drains into the femoral vein. Okay, so this is your femoral vein. So adjacent to that, you can see the artery here very clearly. So this is your femoral artery. Okay. So the medial one, which I showed, that is a femoral vein. Lateral to that, what you are seeing, this is a femoral artery. Okay. Now, lateral most structure, what you are seeing, this one, this is the femoral nerve. So what you are seeing, this one, this is the femoral nerve. Okay. Now, the one important artery which gives, which comes from the femoral artery, that is also can be asked. So that is your profunda femoris artery. So what you are seeing, this one, deep to this, which comes from the femoral artery. So that is your profunda femoris artery. Okay, so these are the main contents which is present in the femoral triangle. Okay, now when you come to the medial aspect of the thigh, so the all those muscle which is in, which everything together called adductor compartment, adductor muscle. Okay, so here the medial most one, what you are seeing, this one, this is your gracilis muscle. What you are seeing, this one is a gracilis muscle. Okay, so deep to that, what you are seeing, the bulkiest muscle which you can see here, that is your adductor magnus muscle. And above that, what you are seeing, this is adductor longus muscle. And deep to that, when you cut open that, you can see deep to that, you can see here, this is your adductor brevis muscle. So adductor compartment consists of adductor magnus, adductor longus and adductor brevis muscle. Okay. So your femoral triangle, the apex of the femoral triangle will continue downwards as the adductor canal. Okay. So this part, this is your, from here it continues as adductor canal. So I have told the apex of the femoral triangle will end here. So from here, what is continuing downwards as the adductor canal. So adductor canal, the boundaries, that means the roof which is formed by, you can again see the muscle. This is the muscle which I already told you, that is your sartorius muscle. So you can see the sartorius muscle, and you can see below this part which is formed by the adductor longus muscle. Okay, so this is the adductor canal. Now
2